Kate Middleton furious. Camilla Parker Bowles flirting with Michael Middleton? It looks like Camilla Parker Bowles is fueling her ongoing feud with Kate Middleton yet again. This time around, reports say that Camilla is supposedly flirting with Michael Middleton right in front of the Duchess of Cambridge. Apparently, Kate hates that Camilla and Michael have a new, close friendship with each other. Even though Michael is married to Kate's mother Carol Middleton, Camilla always takes the time to chat with him during royal and family events. Kate can't stand seeing her father and Camilla Parker Bowles together, as she thinks that she might be flirting with him on purpose. One tipster even told New Idea magazine, whenever they're in the same room, she makes a beeline straight for him and flirts outrageously, but Michael likes Charles a great deal, and he is a devoted family man who wouldn't dream of flirting with a married woman, let alone the wife of the heir of the throne. What is more, Prince William supposedly thinks that Camilla might be flirting with Michael just to get a reaction out of Kate Middleton. After all, they've had a difficult relationship for several years now. Camilla can't stand the fact that Kate is the media's darling. That is why she has been doing whatever it takes to make Kate's blood boil. Kate Middleton don't want Camilla Parker Bowles anywhere near her family, but at this point she knows there isn't much she can do about it. If Kate approaches Camilla about her flirting, it will just end up in another big blowout argument between the two of them. Then again, other reports indicate that there might be trouble in Prince Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles' marriage. In fact, the two were even seen looking rather tense after a dinner argument just last week. So could this be Camilla's way of trying to make Charles jealous? Camilla has always been a fun-loving party girl with a wild streak. Or is she simply being spiteful to Kate Middleton? Either way, it is a messy situation. Royal fans know the truth will come out one way or another. Of course, Buckingham Palace has not made any comments about Camilla Parker Bowles' flirting or her marital issues with Prince Charles for that matter. Yet, many royal insiders wouldn't be surprised if Camilla was flirting with Michael Middleton. Do you agree? Drop us a line with your thoughts in our comments.